Hi guys! So you'll have to forgive my voice today. I have a little bit of a cold and I have a really sore throat. But today was one of those days when being a beauty blogger is really fun because you get lots of cool things sent to you, aka swag. So I thought it would be fun to do a little video showing you what came in my mail today. First of all, there is this, I'm actually wearing it, this super cute shawl. It's by Theodora and Callum. You can see that right here. It's very sort of tribal looking. And this was part of a mailing for Suave anti-dandruff shampoo and conditioner you have here. So that's the cool thing, you know, if you're a beauty writer, you get lots of neat little gifts that just show up at your doorstep, which is pretty fun. And this particular mailing for Suave came with a little fact sheet with some stats from AskMen.com. And according to this, more than 50% of men would rather clean the bathroom for a month than tell their girlfriend she has dandruff. And then nearly 30% of men would rather forego sex for a week than tell their girlfriend she has dandruff. So basically, this is a brand new shampoo and conditioner, it's coconut and shea butter, and it's designed to fight dandruff, and it also smells really yummy. Second thing that I wanted to show you is from Rembrandt, and their new spokeswoman is Mary Alice Stevenson, who was the fashion director at Harper's Bazaar back when I was an intern there, like a million years ago. And Mary Alice is super glamorous, she's a stylist, she's beautiful herself. And so this is the Rembrandt Get Glam Quick Prep Kit. And so it's just a bunch of really awesome products that are all in a kit, sort of like a Fashion Week survival type thing. But obviously you have a Rembrandt, since it is a Rembrandt mailing. You have the Deeply White Plus Peroxide Toothpaste and then the Deeply White Plus Peroxide Tooth Whitener. This is Smashbox Photo Finish Oil-Free Primer, which is one of the all-time most famous, you know, most amazing primers. Hollywood Tape Fashion Tape, which keeps things that need to stay in place if you're wearing a loose shirt or something like that. Sally Hansen Airbrush Legs, which is awesome because it's sort of like self-tanner, except it's makeup, so you can have really nice tan legs for the night, but then you can wash it off, so you don't have that smell. Living Proof Full Thickening Mousse. Living Proof is one of my favorite hair brands. Their products are absolutely amazing. Then just really cute Cynthia Raleigh Band-Aids, a little bit of Reach. Floss, some Visine, some Neutrogena makeup cleansing wipes. I'm a huge fan of makeup cleansing wipes. I actually have not used these yet, but I've been using makeup wipes for the past several months, and so I've been using ones from Pond's, but these will be going on my sink tonight. Some Zizzy Bizzy Fashion Savers, which are little deodorant stain removers. Thank God I don't have a problem with deodorant stains. I use a secret deodorant, but I'll try that. Anyway, and then Smith's Rosebud Salve Lip Balm, which I use the one in the tin. I've never actually seen this one before, but I'm super excited because this is one of my all-time favorite lip balms. If you haven't used it, it is amazing. It stays on for hours. And then finally, Sally Hansen. This particular shade is, I don't see a name, just a number, but it's a little peachy number. So there you go. Then a couple of other cool things that I got are actually these earrings, which I got from Tiffany. You can see the little blue Tiffany bag. And they were part of a mailing that I got about a year and a day ago. My phone keeps going off. And I've just been meaning to do a video on them forever. And then finally, what else do I have to show you? Oh yes, the pièce de résistance, something that I got a voucher for, a gift certificate for, literally about 11 months ago, and I have been meaning to take it in and to get my own, but I went in, they didn't have the ones that I wanted, this, that, whatever, whatever. Finally, last week I went, and this was courtesy of L'Oreal during the Golden Globes, and I got my very own Christian Louboutin. So here you see, super exciting. Little red sole. I've worn these twice, and they're already all scuffed up like that. So these shoes cost about $7,000. I mean, not really. I think they're like $700 though. So they're really expensive. I would not be spending $700 on shoes, and if I did, I would be really pissed off if they got all scuffed up like that. Obviously, I know you can have your shoes resold, but Still, very exciting sort of thing I would never get for myself. I'm not a high heels person at all, but it is obviously very glamorous and very cool to have a pair of Lubes. So I wore them twice, and I have a feeling I will be pulling them out only on very, very special occasions. That's that. That's my fun little beauty haul for the day. Thanks to all the companies that sent me, you know, cool stuff and cool products. It's fun. Obviously, I know that there are people that, especially on YouTube, that get annoyed by beauty writers getting sent free things, but on my YouTube channel here, I feel like it's just a fun place to share things with you guys. On my blog, Nadine Jolie, those of you who have been reading me for the past nearly 7 years know that I don't ever recommend products unless I'm obsessed with them. Hopefully you're not angry at my free things video. Thank you all for watching, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.